Well, hello and welcome to our Honest Trailer reaction for every Tim Burton movie. Steve, this is going to be absolutely superb. I can feel it in my bones. I love Tim Burton, but his films are got a certain aesthetic and they're absolutely crazy, batshit crazy. And there's a lot of Johnny Depp in there who's been in the news recently. Yep.
From director Tim Burton, who never met a studio title card he couldn't darken. Okay, this one didn't need much help. Comes a filmography that spans four different decades, multiple genres, and 10,000 pounds of white pancake makeup.
My eyes are so bright!
Every Tim Burton movie. Put on your best striped suit and enter the mystical world of Tim Burton, which consists entirely of the suburbs, a lonely house sitting on a hill, or a lonely house on a hill overlooking the suburbs, and meet a Tim Burton protagonist, a pale loner cast out by society and or their family, looking for acceptance and or revenge. Watch as they relive their tragic past through flashbacks.
I'm sorry, I was having a flashback.
These flashbacks happen often?
Increasingly.
Attend fancy parties, share the screen with a horror icon, or an actor playing a horror icon. Fall in love with an ethereal blonde.
I'll keep the blondes in here.
And finally overcome their terrible parents.
He was a wonderful grandpa, but not such a great dad, you know?
After that night, I didn't speak to my father again for 3 years.
Your parents deserve to boil in hell's everlasting sulfur.
All while dealing with an antagonist that's probably wealthy, overweight, or both.
You'll be sorry, Pee-wee Herman!
Jeez, what did fat rich people do to this guy? Journey into the mind of a director who's constantly journeying into his own mind.
Can we do some kind of Freudian analysis of you and figure out where this comes from?
You can try.
As he uses tens of millions of studio dollars to exercise his childhood demons. Does,
yeah. How strange were you as a child?
From traumatizing memories.
At school, nobody seemed to really like me.
To childhood fears.
I remember certain clowns.
Wait till they get a load of me.
No, wait!
To the least surprising fact about Tim Burton.
I love skeletons.
Okay, skeletons make sense, but what is it with Tim Burton and mouths?
How about these?
I haven't seen bicuspids like these.
Terrifying.
Beetlejuice! I've been lucky to make movies because I feel like I get to work out all of my psychological problems.
Oh, sure. I have a yard full of dead trees in the city comes by, but Tim Burton does it as art. So before you see his latest circus-themed creation, relive the films of a director who gave birth to the big screen bat, directed one of the most iconic comedies of the 80s, one of the strangest dramas of the 90s, helped keep the art of stop-motion animation alive, and also made these movies, but is still best remembered for a film that he didn't even direct.
What?
What's this? What's this? It's not a Tim Burton movie, that's for sure. Probably starring pale-faced Johnny Depp, Lisa Marie, Helena Bonham Carter, Lisa Marie and Helena Bonham Carter.
Awkward.
Fear of commitment.
Don, I will never marry you.
I would never marry you.
But I don't know if I want to marry Hamish.
Do you, Lydia, take this man?
No!
Graveyards, old gnarled trees, contraptions.
My muscles and my bones couldn't keep up with my body's ambition.
Severed hands. I have a present for you.
I'm Fred's hand!
Edward, thanks for the hand!
Spinning around.
First of kiss, huh? First of kiss. In Columbus?
Fairs and carnivals. Scary faces. A witch.
Follow the Indian trail to where the sun dies.
She's a witch.
Most towns of a certain size have a witch.
And models.
A scale model of the entire mall! Nice f***ing model!
Every Tim Burton movie.
Yeah.
18 movies and this guy still only made one sequel? Where's Beetlejuice 2? Bigger Fish, Bigger Eyes, Miss Peregrine's Other Home for Peculiar Children, Alice in Wonderland 2. Oh, they made that one, didn't they? Good call, Burton. You do you, man. The sharks have freaking laser beams attached to their heads.
Dr. Evil.
By the power of Grayskull, I am Captain Planet. My man. A knock-knock joke. Vegetables, eat them to defeat them.
Yeah.
Perfect.
I knew he'd take the absolute crap out of him, man.
Sums
everyone
up, yeah.
Yeah, he did. Look, man, I love a guy
who
asked. I'm not going to lie.
They all seem to have a common theme as well, John. Very much highlighted in that trailer. Yeah. You know?
Suburbs.
Models.
Houses, models. Teeth. Houses on hills.
Mouths.
A fixation with a lack of commitment. Fixation with mouths. Fixation with Johnny Depp.
I think a lot of directors are like that. Tarantino's fixation is always the having a feet and that car boot scene as well, a trunk. You know, the camera looking out to you know, the world.
And obviously Uma Thurman and Samuel L. Jackson who you cast
in
again.
In regards to Tim Burton, you've got the likes of Johnny Depp in there, Helen Bonham Carter, Winona Ryder, another one.
The little girl from... What's she called? I can't
Christina Ricci as
Christina
well.
Christina Ricci, that's the one, yeah. And they're absolutely right about the pinstripes as well. That's something that's synonymous with them in stop motion. The guy knows how to do stop motion beautifully, I have to say. Some of them look terrible in that video, but I don't have memories of that. I seem to recall them being pretty good in the main. Look, yeah, I know he's a divisive figure, man. A lot of people hate him. I don't actually quite like him. I think he's a good director. He's got a unique style.
Yep.
But he's right. Whoever put the video together, I think it's Screen Junkies, are right. And they dissect it to the absolute minutiae, and he has got a fixation with all these things, man.
Yeah.
I enjoyed it. I really enjoyed the trailers. I thought it was hilarious, man. I do want to see a Beetlejuice 2, by the way. I agree with them on that one. We need to see that.
Yeah,
I want to see it. But I digress. If you've not got much more to ask, Steve, we've done it to death. There's not much to discuss here in terms of thoughts. It's all there, right in the trailer itself. What did you make of the reaction? What did you make of the trailer, the honest trailer, that is? Did you like it? I'm sure you've already commented below in the Honest Trailer video. If you haven't, comment below in the other video as well. Let us know what you thought about the reaction. Like the video, subscribe to the channel if you want more content like this coming in the future. And we'll be back with another trailer reaction video very shortly. If you're liking this video, then why not check out our other content on our channel? Every Tuesday, we break down the top 10 films in the UK on Box Office Chat. Every Wednesday, we discuss the latest entertainment news on Movie Burner News. Every Thursday we chat about the latest movie reviews from our writing team on the Blog Rundown, and we wrap up the week and get ready for the weekend with the Force Friday show where we discuss the latest news in the world of Star Wars. If you're liking the content we're putting out, then do subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button and click the bell to receive alerts.